Hello my friends, happy to see you again in my channel. I hope you will enjoy from this video because it's so beautiful and very tasty. I want to share with you some of my work, what we did for photoshooting for beautiful angel with pink hairs, and we was draw for she wings. Of course, I will have now so much comments about, oh my god, it's so dangerous, it's so much toxic, because when I post this video in my Instagram, I get a lot aggressive message. And I want to say to you, try to use your brain. Like acrylic colors people using for paint at home, yes, and of course this company do many tests for skin, because I don't know how you paint, but I have a lot colors in my hand, in my legs, sometimes in my face. It's normal because you work and nobody die. All my life I'm paint with all these colors and it's okay. Second, all this company, of course, thinking about it can paint even kids, and kids not so careful about him skin. And I'm sure, like, it's nothing happened with skin. Of course, if you will do this every day and you will be full day with these colors, it can be not so good for your skin. But if you do only for 5 hours, you don't need to think like it can be something dangerous. For sure. Like if you want to paint on body or plastic or glasses, and your watercolor or acrylic or gouache, it's difficult to put on glasses, for example, because your colors have a lot of water, yes? Put a little bit gel for shower or soap, just a little bit, and do mix. With this mix you can paint in anything what you want. Don't need to say me thank you. Only like. You can watch this video, enjoy with beautiful music, and like you see, it's nothing difficult. I'm using squirrel brush, size number 2. It's round, like everywhere I'm using squirrel brush, natural. Everything very easy, I'm sure you can do the same. Technique the same like in each my tutorials, and you can see I take like always light color and after dark, yes, after dark, and you can continue. I choose for this painting some yellow colors, violet and pink and blue, I forget, so sorry. All time, what is it I spent for to paint these two wings? It was like 2 hours, maybe a little bit less. Just was difficult because we did video, it's always take more time. And we did online, people can follow and check everything online, it was cool. I want to invite you in my old page like Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. Welcome, and I need your help and support. Guys, don't forget to put like. Thank you so much. How to paint exactly this technique? I have video about how to paint green leaves, and you can just change color and using the same technique just for paint these wings. You can find in my channel, it's so easy. In this video I was explaining about old brush, how to make mixed color, which color I'm using usually. And for example, now I'm using brush what I find in manicure shop. I every time say like I find some cool pen for make points. Like I find different kind brush in this place too, because it's have big choice, even better choice than for painters. Really, you cannot imagine how cool brush for manicure. I love to paint details, and of course I like to paint on body people. It's so cool because you feel warm. I want to know your opinion, like you want to see more body art in my channel or not. Don't shy, you can say me everything what you're thinking, and if you like you can ask it any topic. I can try to do wonderful video for you. And of course I need your support. Follow my page everywhere, don't forget to put like in YouTube, it's first, Instagram, Facebook, welcome my friends, kiss you so much and thank you to watching and spend time with me. See you later, bye bye!